In this example, we'll be using Model Update to compare an IFC file to our model. After selecting the second IFC file, I will select Run Model Update after import. All members shown in green are members that are new to this model. Members in yellow have been updated. In this case, the yellow columns are updated because of the gusset plates added by the vertical bracing. To apply these changes, I hit the Apply Changes button, process my model, and now my two IFC files have been updated.